Asking coward Arnab Goswami questions about his journalism, and he's doing exactly what I expected him to do. He's being a coward. First he called me mentally unstable, and now he's saying I'm watching something. He's not ready to answer my question, viewers. Viewers today want to know if Arnab is a coward or a nationalist. Arnab, this is for national interest. I am part of the tukre-tukre narrative. You should deflate me. You should take enemies of the state down. You should make sure that the country is in safe hands of Narendra Modi. You should fight against dynasts like Rahul Gandhi, who I support on 10th Tughlaq Lane. Arnab, you should have a reply, Arnab. Arnab, are you a coward or are you a journalist? Are you a coward or are you a journalist or a nationalist? Who are you, Arnab? Who are you? Tell me, Arnab. Tell me, I'm here waiting for an answer. You will have no answers. As I expected, your cowardice has got the better of you. I wanted to have a conversation with you politely, but you do not deserve my politeness. You know, you do not deserve my politeness. And this is not for you. This is for Rohith Vemula's mother, whose caste you are discussing on your show. I know this is not allowed, it's fine. It's fine if it's not allowed. I'll go to jail for this. But this is for Rohith's mother. Find time and read that 10-page suicide letter that Rohith wrote, so that you have some emotion or some heart, or you just become human. Do that in your free time, you nationalist.